How to find products online that sell themselves. If products could talk, it would be easier for you to sell them, or you wouldn't even need to do the selling yourself. But unfortunately, they don't, do they? But guess what? There are products out there who sell themselves naturally without even talking. By just merely looking at them, you would want to buy them. Products like these may be hard to find, but they can be found. Let me show you how. You have to understand that it is not the product, it is the buyer. It could be a need, an addiction, a hobby, or a trend. It's about finding the niche. You have to know a group of buyers that would spend money on a particular product they need. Or it may not be necessarily a need, but a want, or it is what is hot currently selling on a particular location or even worldwide. For example, consider teenagers as a group of buyers. Then ask yourself, what is in for teenagers these days? What do teenagers usually buy that it became a trend for them? Hipster pants are. So if you sell hipster pants and teenagers would just die to buy them, it would seem that hipster pants are selling themselves. But one caution I give you, always remember that it wouldn't be just you selling a hot product. There will always be competition. You can promote a hot product that is less exploited too, and that product could still be a trend, a need, or a want. Where can you find a hot product? You could just imagine what power internet could offer you. Take advantage of it. Search for them in Google Trends. It is a great website where you can search for top-rank searches products that are in demand these days. Other websites that offers the same service are Amazon Bestsellers and Shopping.com. You must check them out. Found one yet? Yes? Good. Go do some more searches for gold, and before you know it, you yourself is a hot product that people would want to buy. You will be in demand if you have products that sell themselves. You'll never know, such products are just around the corner. You just got to have patience in finding one. Take time to find the right one that you know would sell. So suit up and swim the ocean of internet searching for hot products.